So we're just going to do a quick kind of Halloween-y type item. This is a garlic soap, so a Vamp-B-Gone. Natural color for most of it. And I thought about doing a mica line in it, but I decided against it. Instead, I decided I would do a color mix, with one being the natural color and one just being a plain white. A little bit of titanium dioxide just to lighten it up a bit, so there'll be a nice little contrast going. Okay.
So folks, I'm finally getting around to cutting some of this soap that I made. Actually, now it's been a little over a week ago. I've been under the weather, and so I've just kind of left it where it was. This is the Vamp-B-Gone. So it's a garlic-infused soap. It's pretty straightforward and basic design. I'm hoping that I've got a nice little swirl inside of here. Maybe not. We'll see here in a minute. I can't smell a whole lot, but I can tell you I'm craving Italian now. There definitely is a garlic fragrance to this, which is kind of nice, actually. And we do have a little bit of the white swirl inside of it, just a little difference in the color variation. So far it's turned out really kind of nice. I did this as a bit of a gag type of item for folks. Being that it is getting close to Halloween, I thought it'd be something entertaining, but garlic is supposed to be very good for the skin as well. So yes, we can see here we've got a bit of the swirl, and it turned out very nice in there. Nice little light white in there. I originally had envisioned doing some mica lines in this, and at the time I didn't feel inspired for it, so I decided against it and just decided to keep it very simple. But I am happy how this has turned out. So we have our base natural soap, which is the garlic infused, and then I did another with some titanium dioxide here, just to give it a little bit of color variation. I think it turned out fairly nice.